Hello, kittens. Time to give the mister some more grub. Hold on there, buddy. You're just planning on getting in trouble, aren't you? Looking a little chipper already, there, boy. I'm listening to his breathing. I'm just checking for, see if he's starting to come down with pneumonia, which you can detect by a crackling sound in your breathing. He's got snotty sounds, but not crackling. Go ahead and sneeze out that gunk before we start the refeeding. I guess I can start you with some water. Okay, kitties, I gotta move a little closer. Okay, 1 foot at a time. Vixen, did you want some water? That's it, sneeze it out. It'll be less of a bother one with the food. You playing with your tail? Yeah, you're going to be easy to adopt, huh? I was just thinking, let's try to make a little bit less of a mess of this, and I make a mess of this. We got enough kittens chewing on those shoelaces. Leave them alone. Already had enough, I should say. Too much. Sorry, boy. Storian. Clear discharge there. Clear is good. If he doesn't show any signs of improvement by tomorrow, I'll contact a shelter. I am concerned, but I am not worried.
All right, I'm going to step out now. So enjoy the kittens. Have a wonderful day.